Hello, this is Sean from the F-Secure Security Labs, the weblog. Today I have a brief video showing a money laundering website using a PHP bulletin board. What you see on the screen here is a screenshot of something that was alive back in December. Using some text from that, we did a Google search for the phrase, "I'll get right to the point. I have large amount of funds on numerous bank accounts." And the Google cache had about 20, 21 old sites. BGI funds, the one that was alive in December, no longer in the cache. Toggling through several different versions, all a three character something something funds budget manager. This is one that is live at the time of this recording. And same text, everything's exactly the same. Same ICQ address. Another one that's live at this moment. Again, same ICQ, same content. The post that's there, it's dated from December 2004. The start making money section, however, you can see that there's more recent content in there. Both sites have the same form, and the posts seem to follow along with this thing wherever it's moved to. It's hosted with the FastFlux technology. When one site gets blocked, one URL is blocked, they just change the name of it, move it someplace else.